He had me fooled. When I realized he was an abusive person, it was already too late.
I was attacked by my husband.
He was stalking me.
He hit me when I was pregnant.
I thought that he was gonna kill me.
I was affected mentally, psychologically.
A lot of people have shame about it because they're saying to themselves, how did I let this happen?
I stayed because I kept believing that it was gonna change.
After it became progressively worse, I decided I had to get out of it.
I knew it wasn't the way that I should live. I knew I was living beneath my privilege as a woman.
So I packed up my kids. I gave up everything I had.
I knew I needed help for me and my children.
When I first came to the Family Justice Center, I was lost. I didn't have anything. I didn't have a job. I didn't really have a place to stay.
If I were to describe the Family Justice Center in a nutshell, I would say it's a place of help.
Place where there's hope.
And you do feel comfortable and safe there.
And they always be friends with me, and my son always try to help me a lot.
They go out of their way to try to help you.
Everything that you need is just right here. And it's just like so helpful.
We want to make it as easy as possible for victims of domestic violence to get the help they need.
A victim can walk into the doors of the Family Justice Center and get any services that she needs.
From immigration status to housing to help with their children.
Shelter placements, counseling, police intervention, getting their locks changed, getting orders of protection, getting copies of their police reports. They can get all of that under one umbrella.
We're getting clients when they are in most crisis. There's just been an incident of physical attack. They're overwhelmed. And being able to come in and in one day walk straight down a hall and get every piece of information they require is incredibly empowering.
I couldn't have really gone through this transition without those resources that have been afforded to me, and I'm really grateful.
If I didn't stumble across this, I don't know where I would be right now. I don't know.
Everything had looked so dark. It looked as though it was the end of the world. But now I can see like a bright light shining.
Gives people power over their lives and helps them heal.
Sometimes there'll be tears in the office when they're talking about their situation or when they realize the gravity of how far they have to go, but by the time they leave, there's some hope.
That's really the purpose of the Family Justice Center, is to be able to provide all victims that kind of road to stability.
There is an absolute transformation of the women that I see.
They're ready to stand up and make a stance for themselves and say, I'm not going to tolerate this anymore. There's help out there, and I'm ready to go and get it.
Funding from groups like Avon makes it possible for us to provide services to our clients.
Without it, families couldn't get the help they need.
Avon's support has meant that women and children are given an opportunity to lead lives that are free from violence, lives that are healthy, and lives where they can see a brighter future for themselves and their families.
My life is very different today because of all the help I receive.
I have peace of mind. I don't have to look over my shoulder.
I don't feel like a victim anymore.
I used all of the channels that were presented to me, and I'm still here, and I'm still fighting.
Victims of domestic violence should speak out to help others that are going through the same thing.
Because sometimes you just need that support. You need someone to tell you it's not your fault.
We have to stand together. Because you don't have to go through it by yourself.
No one has to live in a domestic violence situation. I believe it's time to speak out.